in a war here. Gus McMillan and his Philistine horde are one spear point in an army of invaders that want to rip this land up by its roots and plaster the ruins with cheap houses and totems of their Barbary. That can't happen. A regiment of McMillan's horde has settled in the area and are claiming the local wildlife as their prize. I need you to strike back. I need you to remind Gus and his dead-eyed brutes what it feels like to be on the receiving end. Just be careful what gets caught in the crossfire. This war is already too costly.
Into a goddamn oven.
Thank you. I used to make a living putting a bullet in folks like us. Some living.
Y'all see Clive sneaking in that cage last night? Don't deny it, Clive. As long as it don't hurt your pelt, you do what you want with it.
Never thought I'd be doing this to earn.
You know, I put highwaymen behind bars with less fuss than that there critter.
Shut up in there! We'll let Clive drop his pants and have his wicked way with you. Mustn't forget to check that trap in the morning. See what we got for dinner.
Like you, long, long. Just keep. Take a look. Hey, you might find a deal.
Greetings. Good to see you.
Try checking the catalog if you can't find something.
What's to send?
You won't beat our prize.
Well, come back when we have new stock.
Huh.
I leave that to my friends. I'm happy to see you again. It isn't the right time to speak to you about that. See you soon, I hope.
Hello again, sir.
Welcome back. I'll take anything you got for me. Consider this already en route. Thank you kindly.
Stop by again. Might get a hold of what you're after.